Hello, everybody. Happy Friday. It is a start of an awesome weekend because I'm heading out somewhere really fun with a few guys you might be familiar with. But first, I gotta lock this door. Yep. Now, it's locked. I'm heading to this familiar Chevrolet Suburban featuring... hello there!
Hello, Jemmo.
Hello, boys.
How's it going?
Look who's back. We're back.
Look who's back in town.
And we are heading off to Oklahoma to play at some hot air balloon festival.
Hot balloons.
Hot balloons.
That's what it's called.
Yeah.
Real hot balloon.
Very hot.
There's no balloons though. It's just hot air.
Yeah.
We're trying to warm the planet.
Yeah.
So everybody just pulls the string and sends fire.
And we're biting the dog that bit us, right?
So we're at Starbucks somewhere. What did we just order?
Three venti vanilla ice lattes.
No, it's just three venti ice lattes. Okay. With three honeys well stirred. We ordered it. We're gonna try it out for the first time. Oh, here we go. Well, we got it. The Cade Foehner special. Venti iced latte with three honeys well stirred. we got it, boy.
let's check them.
Check it.
Is there any honey in the...
Uh-oh. It's dripping. Oh.
That was $3 worth
nice.
Spilled out there.
Very nice.
Yeah,
and it's gone.
They did pretty good.
Yeah, not bad.
I give them an 87.
What do you think?
Very smoky flavor.
Smoky flavor, like white oak smoke.
Yeah. That's white oak.
Uh-huh. Not bad.
It's got a nose on it.
Well, back in the Suburban we go. Alright, so we're taking a last minute pit stop to somewhere in... Where are we, guys? What is this place, Spence? Where are you leading us to?
We're going to DeGray State Park.
DeGray State Park.
We're currently in Arkansas.
Interesting.
And Cade wanted to see something beautiful, so we're going to take him to a place that's beautiful. Go to the right.
You know, we don't get a lot of...
So, we cannot find where we're going.
Okay, there's a car. We're going to have to...
Where are we, Mr. Cade Foehner? Where are we? Seems like we're gonna eat somewhere.
We are.
But this area smells like junk. Goodness gracious. Ugh. This is where we're staying. Grand Hotel Casino. Yeah. Look at this place. Not bad at all. Not bad. Rich people. Not bad. Ooh, look at this. Hello, MTV. Welcome to the crib which you cannot see. Until I turn on the light. Yo, like a somebody. Look at this. There she is.
So I was watching Chip and Joanna Gaines, and so I decided that I wanted a big old thing that closes like I wanted to feel like Mr. Ed was on the other side. And it's my shower. This is where I do showering things. I got a hook here, the shape of a letter J. It was probably a Jerry or a Joel or a Mama Juju that lived here. Possibly we don't know, but. Anyhow, I don't know who the place this is, but I'll see you later.
Hello! And, okay, let's roll.
Welcome to the Grand Cherokee Choctaw Nation Trail of Hotels.
Trail of...
Don't die right now. We'll see you tomorrow at the gig. Well, it's a new day, and we are really hungry. So let's go find some food.
Three honey.
And here we are again.
Turned really well.
At a Starbucks.
A water.
Yeah. And then a water.
Getting a venti iced latte with three honeys well stirred.
It's a grande, man.
Nice. You guys see that? That's Chick-fil-A. And here is the freaking drive-thru for the Chick-fil-A. It goes all the way down there. My gosh. Man, I'm telling you, this Chick-fil-A is packed. My gosh. I just want to eat. Glory, hallelujah. Cade Foehner spotted. Oh, let me get out of the frame. He spotted. Cade Foehner spotted. Well, everyone, it's time to go to the show. Oh. Off we go.
Yeah.
How you guys doing?
Well, Oklahoma's done. That was really fun. That was epic. Time for some food. Free pies. Man. Yo, look at that.
Here.
Thank you.
That was so good.
Yes. That's amazing.